the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
Moment for pride and reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems. It out. Ninis. Aguero. Soleimani. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Played out wide. Time to deliver. Chance. Goes for goal. Yes, it's in. Could that be the start of something big?
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Napoli are out in front, sitting pretty already. Ninis! It's a loose ball. Clearance and very necessary. Soleimani. It's come loose. Can he find a finish now? Ball's loose, who's getting there? Zabaleta passes it through. There's no flag. Plenty waiting in the middle. Aguero, well, he would surely have scored there more times than that. Knocks it towards the front. A chance! It's Aguero! Oh, good ball. And the counter is on. Timber ball! Just off target.
Well, I think the keeper knows all too well that there was no getting anywhere near that. That's a big escape.
There's the whistle for half-time.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Silva with the ball through. Demba Ba. Good run through the middle, but he needs support. Silva puts his foot on the gas. It looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Demba Ba. Soleimani! Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing. Nasri, Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Well, I think it was a little difficult for him to pick exactly the right option there. There were so many in the box. I don't think we should be totally surprised that he actually went for the shot in the end.
He can get that clear. To throw in. Napoli have a sub ready to come on. Another piece of really good defending. Napoli somehow escaped the danger. That was a tight call, though. Napoli virtually home and dry. Just a few moments from glory. Defence has got rid of that. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. 1-0 as we head towards the end. Chip through. Sean de Jong! Back of the net! And surely that does it! Perfect time! Decisive strike! Power, just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And it's another assault on goal. Big relief, it just needed better contact. There's a clever pass. Fernandinho. And the referee brings it to a close. Napoli have done it. It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy. So there you have it. Winners on the day. And we can join the ceremony now. This is for them and their fans a proud day in the history of a proud club.